Good morning, all of you. So, children, yesterday I explained you the lesson, the snake and the mirror, children. So, yesterday I explained you meanings and three passages I explained you yesterday, children. So, question paper will be prepared, children, not only this topic, but also the that is the topic what I completed yesterday. Yesterday I completed meanings, yesterday I completed three passages. So, on those also questions will be prepared, children. So, you have to concentrate today class and you have to remind yesterday class also. For example, what is that I explain, I taught you voice, active voice, passive voice. From them, from that topic also questions will be asked. So, whatever class you listen, you have to listen properly, children. So, today I shall continue the class, children. So, our topic, our lesson name, the title of the lesson, the snake and the mirror. Yes, children. First, I shall read out the passage. Children, I took off my black coat, white shirt, and not so wide vest, and hung them up. I opened the two windows in the room. It was an outer room with one wall facing the open yard. It had a tiled roof with long supporting gables that rested on the beam over the wall. There was no ceiling. There was a regular traffic of rats too, and from the beams, I made my bed and pulled it close to the wall. I lay down, but I could not sleep. I got up and went to the veranda for a little air, but the wind god seemed to have taken time off. Yes, children. This is better. Now I shall explain you point to point, children. I took off my black coat, white shirt, and not so wide vest, and hung them up. Yes, children. So he reached the home. He opened the door. Then he heard the sound. That is the yesterday class, children. Now I am continuing. Then he removed. Took off. So took off means removed. He removed his coat. He removed his shirt. And not so wide vest. Vest means V-E-S-T. Vest means inner garment. He took off black coat, white shirt, and banyan also, and hung them up. He kept to the stand. Next, I opened the two windows in the room. So, he opened the two windows in the room. In his room, how many windows are there? Two windows, children. Next, it was an outer room with one wall facing the open yard. Yes, children, two rooms are there, but one room only, it is facing towards the yard. Yard means open place. Next, it had a tiled roof with long supporting gables that rested on the beam over the wall. Yes, children, it had a tiled roof. Tiled means, you know, types of houses, three: thatched houses, tiled houses, slab houses. Three types of houses, na. So it had a tiled roof. That means it is a tiled house, children. Tiled roof with long supporting gables. With long supporting gable. Gable means yesterday we discussed it. So gables that rested on the beam over the wall. On the beam over the wall. Yes, children. It is like a midde in Telugu. Next, so there was no ceiling to the house. It is constructed with a tile. There is no ceiling in the middle. On the beams, gables are there, as children. So next, there was a regular traffic of rats too, and from the beam there was a regular traffic of rats, children. On the gables, there was a regular traffic, means always they move on the gables in his room. What they move? Rats move, children. Regular traffic means regularly they move on the gables. Next, children. Which type of animals they move in his room and on the gables? Rats, children. Rats. Every point you have to catch, well. Next. So, I made my bed and pulled it close to the wall. I made my bed means, he dragged the bed
cot. He dragged the cot near the wall. Near the wall, children. So I lay down, but I could not sleep. Just he lay down, but he could not sleep, children. He could not sleep. I got up and went out to the veranda for a little air, but the wind god seemed to have taken time off. Yes, children. So he arranged a bed near the wall, but he lay down, but he could not sleep, children. Why he could not sleep? Because there is no air. Because there is no air. That's why he got up and went out to a veranda for the little air. For the little air. But the wind god seemed to have taken time off. That means, outside also there is no air, children. So how can he sleep well? That's why he could not sleep, as children. That is first para, children. So children, now second para, children. So I went back into the room and sat down on the chair. I opened the box beneath the table and took out a book, the Materia Medica. I opened it at the table on which stood the lamp and a large mirror. A small comb lay beside the mirror. Yes, children, this is second passage. Now I shall explain you line by line. I went back into the room and sat down on the chair. Yes, children. So he went out to the veranda for what? For a little air. But is there any wind outside? There is no air, children. Actually, he went out for veranda for cool breeze. But there is no air, children. So whatever it may be, he came back to the room. He returned again to his room and he sat down on the chair. Children, where did he sit? On the chair. Next. I opened the box beneath the table and took out a book, the Materia Medica. Yes, children, he sat down on the chair. Then from beneath the table, beneath means under. Beneath means under. From under the table, he took out the box, he opened the box and he took out a book. The book is Materia Medica. What is the title of the book? Materia Medica. Next. I opened it at the table on which stood the lamp and a large mirror. A small comb lay beside the mirror. Yes, children. So he opened it on the table. He opened it on the table. What did he open? He opened the book. He opened the book on the table. So what else the things are there on the table, children? Yes. What are there, children? There stood the lamp is there on the table. And a mirror is there on the table. And what is that comb is there on the table, children? So what are the things? Mirror also. What are the things are there on the table, children? Book is there. What he is reading? Comb is there. Book, comb, mirror, and lamp. These are the things are there on the table, children. One second, I am telling. Four things are there on the table. Book is there. Book is there, children. Lamp. Comb is there, book, comb, mirror, and lamp. These four things are there on the table, children. So every point you have to catch well, children.
Correct.
Till now I explained the second pair, children. Now I am going to explain third pair today. Third pair means today what I am explaining is the third pair. So children, one feels tempted to look into a mirror. When it is near, I took a look. In those days, I was a great admirer of beauty, and I believed in making myself look handsome. I was unmarried and was a doctor. I felt I had to make my presence felt. I picked up the comb and ran it through my hair and adjusted the parting so that It looked straight and neat. Again, I heard the sound from above. Yes, children. This is the param. Now I shall explain the line by line. One feels tempted to look into a mirror when it is near. When it is near. Yes, children. Suppose you are moving in your room. Yes. So, suppose somewhere you stopped. If it is there, mirror in front of you, definitely looks into the mirror. We tempt towards the mirror. Like that, the person, he tempted towards the mirror when it is near. Yes, it is there. So, he tempted, he looked into the mirror. Next, I took a look. That means he looked at the mirror. Next, in those days, I was a great admirer of beauty and I believed in making myself look handsome. I mean, in those days, I was a great admirer of beauty. That means mostly he concentrates on his beauty, children. And I believed in making myself look handsome, my present friend. He used to look at mirror. He concentrates on his beauty. He always wants to appear to in front of the people neat and clean. Yes, children. So, next, I picked up the comb and ran it through my hair and adjusted the parting so that it looked straight and neat. Yes, children. So, in his room, in front of the mirror, he looked himself, he took a look and then he took the comb on which the table. So, the comb he took and he held the comb and he kept into his hair and he adjusted parting and then as a result he looks more handsome. My hair adjusted the parting so that it looked straight and neat. Excellent. Next, again, I heard the sound from above. So, why it is going on? What was going on? He looked at the mirror. He took the comb. He picked it up the comb. And he kept the comb into his hair. He adjusted his parting. So, he feels that he looks more handsome. Okay. So, while he was doing like that, suddenly he heard the sound again. So children, next para, I took a close look at my face in the mirror. I made an earth-shaking decision. I would shave daily and grow mustache to look more handsome. I was after all a bachelor and a doctor too on top of it. Yes, children. So next pair, I took a close look in the mirror. So then I made an earth shaking decision. Children, earth shaking means important. So children, I made an important decision. What is his decision? I would shave daily and grow mustaches to look more handsome. What is the decision was taken by him? That is the decision. He wants to shave daily to look more handsome and he wants to grow mustaches as children. That is the decision he takes. Next, I was after all a bachelor and a doctor too on top of it. Yes, children. So, yes, he is telling that I was after all a bachelor. He was a bachelor. Yes, children, he was a bachelor and he was a doctor also, children. So, he was a bachelor and doctor. Yes, children, he was unmarried. Not only that, he was a doctor. Which type of doctor he is? He is a homeopath doctor. Homeopath.
So children, in the line, in these lines, every line mentioned I. So I. So wherever mentioned I refers to homeopath doctor. Next, again that noise came from above. Which noise? Something here. What is that? A traffic of rats. That is a noise made by rats. Excellent. And okay children, one more para I did not write here, but I shall explain you. Okay, listen carefully children. That para, from that para also questions will be asked today in question paper. Okay, in online exam. Okay children, so then he got up because he could not sleep. That climate is not favorable to him, so he got up. He lit a bidi, yes children. Then what is the idea struck to his mind? He wants to marry a woman doctor. Yes children. Then who was rich and who was fat and who has good medical practice. So such a woman he wants to get married children. So the woman should be rich, the woman should be a woman doctor, the woman should have a good practice in medicine, yes children. Such a woman he wants to get married children. So why he wants to get married the fat woman? Because whenever he does mistake for silly mistake, so if he runs, she should not catch him. She can't catch if she is fat children. That is the reason. That's why he wants to marry a fat woman. Okay, why does he wants to marry a rich woman doctor, rich woman? Because he is poor. His earnings were meager. Meager means less, small in quantity. His earnings, income is very less children, small in quantity. Meager means small in quantity. Yes children, that's why he wants to marry rich woman. So why does he wants to get married woman doctor? Because he is also doctor. So with that reason he wants to get married poor rich woman of doctor and a fat woman. These are the reasons children. So try to video with concentration. If you don't understand, watch one more time children. So yesterday class also you concentrate well, and what is that, if it is possible, what is that, act wise passive voice also once you check it, so then you will get 20 out of 20 children. So this is the class for today. Thank you one and all.